This is an easy way to save your extra fresh veggies. In a pint-sized mason jar, add your salt, dill, mustard seed, and vinegar. Shake it up just to combine the ingredients and add your vegetables. Add cold water to your jar just enough to cover the tops of the vegetables. Seal with the lid and let sit in the refrigerator for at least 24 hours before serving. These pickles should last up to 30 days in the refrigerator.